Are you fucking kidding me? No. No, bitch. This game is fucked. No, bitch! No, no, I'm not doing this! Oh my god! why Halloween has to exist, man? I hate this. I hate that I have to try this. I hate that it's a horror. My lenses are already fogging up. You know what? I will go into this game just to pet the doggo, but nothing fucking more. I'm not walking around in the forest. Call me pussy or whatever, I don't care. I just wanna see the graphics, the gameplay, and the doggo, but like nothing else. This is. I already am shaking. I can't. This is not. No. Yeah, PTSD I'm gonna have. I'm gonna play like few minutes here. Fuck, man. I did not watch any Blair Witch. Apparently it's like a film or whatever. This game was out already, but like now it got like a VR support. I'm already closing my eyes because I don't want to. Oh, hi. Wait, am I not even gonna go into the game? Wait, bullet. Is it actually you? I can't see, my lenses are fogged up. Wait, standing, free movement, comfort. See, I can't even, okay. I can't. Wait, let's go just, no. No, no, no wait. I'm closing my eyes, fuck this. Yeah, I know we're in the forest. Okay, intro. I'll shut up for a second. Let's enjoy the intro. So apparently the doggy is called Bullet. And we're going to the forest to discover some discrepancies. I don't know. It's interesting that we're watching like a film. Not like in VR. I'm already closing my eyes though. I don't care. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Okay. I'm not gonna be never seen again here. I can't handle woods and stuff like that. Like, this is just. I know it is gonna be too much for me. It helps that there's someone as a companion, but man oh man. Okay, we're going to the game. Prologue. No jump scare initially. I just want to see the environment and how it looks like because people said various things. No, Bullet, please. What the hell?
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, holy hell. Bullet, please, come here.
Did you hear about the missing kid?
Hey.
Joining the search.
Oh, mate. Okay. He looks scary, but it's because of low graphics.
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why? You know what? You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
Jess.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen,
yeah, I'll call you later, okay?
I'll call you later, okay?
Just get out.
Come on, buddy.
No! Bullet, come here! Wait, no. I'm not going to the forest. Are you kidding me?
Looks like
Bullet.
Without us, huh?
Bullet. Okay, so we have this. Okay, let's just... So I've heard people said that it looked better on Oculus Quest. To me? Not really. It is low graphics, really. Like, I'm looking at the grass, and I'm looking, like, at the Arizona sunshine kind of quality. It should be a little bit better, not gonna lie. Bullet! Shush! What do you want? No!
Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest.
Bullet! No, I'm not going there. Sorry! I can't... What do you have? See? Look at it, his eyes. He looks scary. Because... Oh my god! Because the graphics are like low quality. Even the doggy looks scary. I mean, there's petting. Okay, so it's there. But like... I'm not looking at your eyes. No. No, bitch. Okay, I'm not going there. Yeah, it looks like ass, to be fair, for a $30 game. I appreciate the port, but... it's a bit rough, you know? It's too much rough, I think, for my taste. Yeah, I'm not playing more of this game. I'm such a fucking pussy in horror games. I can't just... You know what? Why there are not more, like, you know, adventure games, stuff like that? Downvote me to her, but I'm not playing more of this. Like, this is... no. But, like, so far from what I've seen, 2 minutes. It's rough. Even the mechanics are, like, in VR, it's kind of like, you know... It's pickup, point-and-click pickup standard stuff for ported games. And, I would love to see some upgrades to Quest 2, because Quest 2 can handle good graphics. Like, many games prove that already. So, I can't just judge anything on my 2 minutes of gameplay, you know? But this game seems to have, like, such an atmosphere to it, even before playing it. It seems like just Blair Witch initially. Is just crazy. Please more bunnies, please more just like some happy stuff. Not for me, this.